As the probe into Hillary Clinton's email servers drags on, those in charge of the investigation are facing questions about whether they can do it fairly. Some have raised concerns that U.S. Attorney General Loretta Lynch, an Obama appointee, has a conflict of interest. She's in charge of looking into potential charges against Clinton, whom President Obama endorsed for president. On Fox News Sunday, Lynch denied that there's any conflict, saying she'll treat Clinton's case like any other.
The investigation into the State Department email matter is going to be handled like any other matter. We've got career agents and lawyers looking at that. They will follow the facts and follow the evidence wherever it leads and come to a conclusion.
Lynch said she's keeping some distance between her work and politics. She said she's never spoken with President Obama or anyone at the White House about the case. She said, "That's not the kind of relationship that I have with people there, and it would be inappropriate to do so." There's no word on when the probe could wrap up, but FBI Director James Comey indicated the investigation could last beyond the Democratic National Convention in July. For Newsy, I'm Grant Sunesson.